Welcome to my channel, Statements by Rainbow. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you some masks I got from off of Shein, or Shein, however you pronounce it. So, just doing a little mask haul. So, please like, comment, subscribe, and share. So, the first one I have is this green one. Has the little sequins on it. It has the little wire piece that's right there around the nose. I like that it has the adjustable ear straps, you know, so you can adjust it to the size of your face. So definitely like that one. This is the one I've been wearing this week. Like I said, all of them are from here. I'll put my mask. Depending on if I get a single one to a pack, I'm really going to spend no more than $7 on a mask. So, and I try to make my mask match my glasses for the week and stuff like that. So, I had got some new glasses to go with this. This one's this really soft cotton. I love this. This does not have the little wire, but it does have the adjustable ear straps. Pack. This got a scoring pack. So I got the army fatigue. Alright. You can put a couple of things with this. You got a couple of different greens and stuff in there. You got your neutral. And then you know, this is extra cute. The leopard, cheetah, however you want to call it. Then we have another green. And then we have gray. Well, y'all don't mind that. Don't mind that. The mask did it, of course. Oh, this is cute. I like this one. Oh, listen. Y'all see that? Cute. Oh. Okay. Got a little hair or something. All right, here's another pack. And this is a, oh, these are thick. This is a 4-pack. All right. These are actually extra padded right here. Extra padding compared to these ones is kind of thinner right here. This one is a little, they actually look, hold on. Yeah, these ones you could. They're double lined. So, y'all not gonna probably see that. You extra protects it. Isn't that cute? Give me my roses and flowers now. I don't like flowers, y'all. I don't. All kinds of blue jeans with these, or khakis or something like that. A lot of colors to choose from. Mm. These as well. I like that. It's cute for the beach, pool, or something like that. All right, getting them spring, summer vibes. Oh, I'm fogging up, y'all. Y'all see that? Ooh, that's the thing about wearing glasses and masks. You fucking be all fogged up. Alright. As I would call it, a safari thing. Okay. We in there. Alright, let's open up another pack. Alright, this is a 4-pack as well, and these are extra thick too. Huh. I see. That's what this is for. It's getting in my mouth. Oh. I like it. Y'all see that? See them eyeballs and lashes? It's be cute at all. Okay. And this is when we got the little. Nope, don't worry about that. The lace prints, and speaking of, I got some lace prints, more lace print down here. Oh, this is real cute and bohemian feel. This is cute. You know, you're trying to tell your bae something. Spend time together. Or maybe you're just trying to tell your friend, kids, whomever. Spend some time with them. Y'all see that? Cute. All right, like I said, we got some more lace. This actually has the material. Okay. I think my glasses is not working, y'all. I can't see where you both are opening it. Alright. So, this is a 3-pack. Now this one smells a little funny. I don't know what it smells like, but it smells like something new. Now these does have the adjustable straps. Your lace No, this would be good. You're going to a wedding or something, and you know, you're trying to be cute. You know, it's a little bit off white and stuff, but I think that would be cute for a wedding. You know, you're still being dressy and safe. This is lace too. I'm not sure if y'all seeing it. Okay. The last pack. I'm doing horrible opening these things, y'all. This pack was different. So this came like this. So I'm gonna open it. They don't want me to open it. They wanted to stay in there. And said it bling bling. Y'all see that purple? Talking about you royal. Party over here. This is like one of my favorite colors. I like anything bright. Colorful, sparkly. That's me. So, this is one of my favorite colors. And I actually got somewhere to go soon. And the theme is neon. I think I'll be wearing this one then. And I got some glasses to match. Alright. Pink Panther. All right. They gonna see your mask with these on. They gonna see them. People gonna be doing a double take. Cause these jeans are bright. They're so bright.
Okay.
On to the next one. All right. So that's my little mess hole. You know, so like I'm messed up. Honestly, what I do personally, like I said, I change out my mask, what I'm wearing for the week or, you know, for the day, however it goes. I have a big freezer bag and I keep them all in a freezer bag. And when you come in my house, they're right there near the key rack, shoe stand, and everything like that. And so it's easy for everybody in the house to kind of just go in the bag and get masks. Of course, nobody's really going to be wearing these particular ones probably, but me and my wife, maybe my daughter, because they're so girly. I mean, the Armor Fatigue one, maybe the boys can get away with those, or the ones that's solid colors. So I keep masks, one, because of course they get messed up, you lose them, whatever the case may be. I also brought something which I don't use. I brought it from Amazon. It's like a little plastic shield that goes inside the, you know how the mask be all close to your face, so the little plastic shield kind of pulls it away from your face. And they also have hooks, like if you don't have the adjustable ones, and even still, you know, like maybe your face is just that small, or you put it on a little kid because you can't find their mask. They have hooks that you hook to the straps that will go behind your head, so to make it even some smaller. Because I know my wife, when she wear these ones, her face is smaller than mine. A lot of the time she tends to tie them up, and I can't stand it. I can't stand it, because then I got to try to get the knot out. I'm scratching it out and stuff like that. So anyway, I hope you guys like this video. And if you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comments. I'll be coming back, I told you, with more and more and more. So please like, comment, subscribe, and share. Thank you guys for watching so much.